learning how to take those negative connotations and take that aspirational idea of what you're supposed to be, even though you're body positive, and not telling yourself all the time, I have to love my body, and listening to people who say, you have to love your body, and you have to love yourself before someone else can love you. Bullshit. Or I'm going to be good today. I'm going to concentrate on loving myself. It's too much pressure. Yeah. It's much easier to reach for acceptance.